said I hate you, I was angry. I got so mad I slammed your door. You know I really love you, baby. I didn't mean to start a war. And I know there's a line, but I crossed it. And I pray that he won't leave a scar. I said I hate you, but I'm sorry. Sometimes I wish you'd cut me off. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I talk.
Just an average girl, she always wore a smile. She was cheerful and happy for a short while. Now she's older, things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought, she wished someone had told her. She told you she was down, you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell, look at her dull eyes. Try to stop herself from crying almost every night. But she knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, she wore was long sleeves, cause those cuts on her wrist were bleeding through, you see. She knew she was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she did it, everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone she sat. And if someone had noticed, she would blame the cat. But those cuts on her wrist